evening. Our top story of the hour comes from the Beverage Science Department, where several students have been developing a healthy way to eat cafeteria lunches. The experiments are in phase two, chickens, where the poultry will be fed a genetic-altering serum that will hopefully... Sorry. Breaking news just in. The Beverage Science Department is issuing a state of caution after a chicken last night went missing. The department says the animal may be dangerous, but personally, I think we'll be safe. After all, it's just a chicken.
Just a chicken? It's a bloody lethal weapon.
Hello, class. This week we'll be preparing live chickens to be cooked later on this week.
Lockdown.
We are currently going into lockdown. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
With. It doesn't feel pity, or remorse, or fear. It will absolutely never stop, ever, until you are egged.
Please help us. We're on the second floor and the chicken called to us.
I'm sorry, this channel is reserved for emergency calls only.
Are you kidding me, lady? Does it sound like I'm ordering a pizza?
We just can't stay here. We gotta go out and fight.
I can't. I'm allergic to eggs.
Yeah, me too.
I'm not.
Ooh.